Bécs egyik nagyhírű régi kerületében vagyunk, aminek a neve egyébként Favoriten. Néhány nappal ezelőtt nagyjából ugyanezen a helyen állt Lázár János is, és egy videóban az itt élő bevándorlókról beszélt.
Bécs egyik nagyhírű, régi nagyhírű kerületében vagyunk, ahol 20 évvel ezelőtt egyetlen egy bevándorló sem volt. Bűnözés, szegényedés, hospiszok, nagyobb félelemben élnek itt az emberek.
Ja, ich bin,
ja.
Wo ist das, ist sowas, ich weiß nicht, wo ist das, Straßenbahn oder, na hier unten, oder? Nur ich kann nichts Englisch, so, das ist was Problem, so, warum das Video gemacht meine. Nur dangerous, das hier ist alles, Leute, ein bisschen normal, ein bisschen munter, das Unterwechsel und passieren, das ist gar nichts Problem hier. Ungarn.
Wir sind aus Ungarn, ja.
Da,
ja.
Was Problem hier, sowas, da... Das Minister gesagt, dass sie warum hier Problem sowas. Ungarin Minister gesagt?
Ja. Ja.
Hier ist Problem.
Ja.
Nein.
Ja.
Falsch. Das ist, warum ich schlechte Person? Ich habe das Österreicher. Warum ich schlechte Person?
Ha beengedjük őket, és itt fognak élni a mi városainkban, akkor ennek is bűnözés, szegényedés, hospiszok és lehetetlen városi körülmények lesznek a következményei.
My name is Bernhard Odehnal, I'm a journalist, I work for a Swiss newspaper, but I was born here in this district of Vienna, I was raised here, and we are here now in the very heart of Favoriten, that's the 10th district, the biggest district of Vienna, that's Favoritenstraße, a pedestrian zone. When I saw the video the first time and I got it translated, and that was I think in the morning today, and I felt really offended. So I went to my computer and wrote a letter to Mr. Lazard, and actually I sent it just an hour ago. Well, basically that I think that he was misinformed, that he didn't get it right, that he made mistakes, and I offered him that I will provide company through this district and show him the district and we can discuss it, and if he's not a coward then he will accept this invitation and come back and go with me through this district again.
Bécs egyik nagyhírű, régi nagyhírű kerületében vagyunk, ahol 20 évvel ezelőtt egyetlen egy bevándorló sem volt.
Okay, here we get the first basic mistake. I mean, you can discuss if this is a clean place or a dirty place. I mean, everybody looks at it different, I think. But you cannot discuss about facts. And here he claims that 20 years ago in this district there were no immigrants. Now, this is complete, I'm sorry to say it, but this is complete bullshit.
Why we have such a lot, high amount of foreigners living in Vienna is the history. In 56 you had an uprising in Hungary. That was the point where a lot of people from Hungary came to Austria and of course also to Vienna. In the last years you had this terrible situation in the Middle East, and a lot of people from Syria and Afghanistan were coming to Austria and also to Vienna.
I mean, this district, the 10th district, was created by immigrants. It was created in the 19th century by people who came from the Czech, from Moravia, from Slovakia and from Hungary.
Ma ebben a kerületben már csak fehérek és keresztények, idős nyugdíjasok vannak, mindenki más bevándorló.
This is also, it's just not true. I mean, you can check the fact. I have friends here, families who come from Austria, who just moved to this district. Because the flats here are cheaper than in other districts, we don't use the expression white people. What is it supposed to mean? Am I white? Is this guy here white? Or where does white stop and where does color become? I mean, a lot of people here from Turkey, they are as white as we are.
700,000-re nőtt a bevándorlók száma Ausztriában, akiknek nagy része itt él ebben a kerületben, ezen a környéken, Bécs városában.
Most of the migrants, or the hugest migration group in Vienna, are Serbs, followed by Germans. Place three is Turkish people, and then we have all the Eastern European countries, including Hungary. That is a fact. We have 21,000 people with Hungarian citizenship living in Vienna, and the district with the largest Hungarian population is Favoriten.
Ezek a bevándorló közösségek, ezek teljesen megváltoztatják a régi városi arculatot. Itt láthatóan piszkosabbak az utcák, láthatóan jóval szegényebb a környezet.
There's even a European statistic. Eurostat compares how satisfied the people are with different topics in their cities. And 90% of the Viennese people are happy with the cleanliness of the cities. Just to have a comparison, in Budapest it's 61%.
Well, I mean, I can only say I know Budapest. I did a lot as a journalist. I did a lot of work in Budapest. If people here are ill, then they can go to a hospital and they will be treated in the hospital. Everybody will be treated, if he's this one or this lady or this guy. And these people don't have to bring their own food to the hospital and they don't have to bring their own toilet paper to the hospital. And I have seen this in Budapest. I mean, it would be like in an Austrian election campaign. Somebody goes to Kőbánya, to the railway station of Kőbánya and says, look how dirty this railway station is, it would never happen in Austria. I mean, it's just absurd, you know, to think about it.